In the middle of September, a very special vehicle carrier arrived to Riga. Not only because it's Kurbatas' famous crazy horse, but because it had a very special and expensive cargo on its trailer. The new Volkswagen Passat. Yes, believe it or not, the new Passat arrived in Latvia 2 weeks before the presentation in the International Car Show, which is held in Paris. This unusual occurrence can be explained with the Passat's model weight and importance in our market. Both cars are meant to be used in a closed presentation. But we had the exclusive opportunity to access the next leader of the middle class for a few hours. The new Passat looks worthy and throughout even attached to the vehicle car. While complex procedures of unloading took place, we had the opportunity to inspect the car from the bottom and other sides that are not available every day. In photos released by the factory, it was clear that the new Passat has maintained its well-known form and silhouette, but the front has changed. And so it is, as we can observe now. Also, the new Passat looks much more impressive in presence than in photos. What it is so special about the new Passat? This is definitely the case when it's better to see once than to hear seven times. Well, firstly, it's a new Passat, because it's every time Volkswagen's middle class model generation changes. All of the segment D trembles, and so will it happen this time. Volkswagen calls Passat a middle-class sedan, but by doing so, they deliberately avoid entering the premium class, because this is where Audi operates. But when viewing the new Passat in presence and compared to other cars, the superiority in size and stance is obvious. There is nothing revolutionary about the new Passat, but the new platform allows to implement changes that were impossible in previous model: a wider salon, longer base, and more legroom. New engines that are one-fifth more economic than the previous ones, and the new safety systems. From the provocative passenger safety to dynamic LED lights. But how does the new Passat's interior look? Here everything looks usual and well-known, at least in the first glance. And that is Volkswagen's approach this time. Not a row will be left empty in the innovations list, but all of them are easily understood and used. Now we are excited to see the new official Passat release in the car show in Paris. But mid-October, Autoziņas will have the opportunity to take place in Volkswagen's business sedan tests, where we hope to meet the new 240-horsepower superdiesel, the completely digital instrument panel, and other upgrades of this model.
We can always rely on Kurbatas because of their quality and short delivery times.